applications of Nernst equation. Applications of Nernst equations. The Nernst equation is applicable for calculation of cell potential. Calculation of cell potential. And second property is calculation of off-cell potential. Off-cell potential. And the third property, calculation of potential for sparingly soluble salt. And last property, calculation of equilibrium constant. Nernst equation is applicable for calculation of cell potential, and second property, calculation of off-cell potential, and next one, calculation of potential for sparingly soluble salts, and third and fourth one is calculation of equilibrium constant. Okay. In that first one, calculation of cell potential. Okay. By considering of simple example, Daniel cell. The Daniel cell reaction is Zn with vertical line with Zn plus 2 and double vertical line with Cu plus 2 and Cu. Means your zinc rod is act as an oxidizing agent. This is a reducing agent. Okay. For cell potential. So the calculation of cell potential for non-spontaneous and non-standard conditions is E cell is equals to E naught cell minus 2.303 RT by NF into concentration of Zn plus 2 by concentration of Cu plus 2. Okay. Now E cell reduction potential value for Zn plus 2 with Zn is equals to E naught cell is Zn plus 2 by Zn minus 2.303 RT by NF into log Q. So this is your equation for calculation of cell potential with help of Nernst equation. So in this equation Q, your Q is nothing but reaction redox potential. Reaction of redox potential. So redox potential means here consider reduction reaction and oxidation reaction, means the difference between the reduction potential value and oxidation potential value, that is Q. So remaining value here, R means gas constant, T means Kelvin temperature, N means number of electrons, F means Faraday. That Faraday value is 96,500. Means the calculation of cell potential with help of Nernst equation is E cell is equals to E naught cell minus 2.303 RT by NF into log concentration of product by concentration of reactant.